Three turn stone already. Don't want to do that. Four times down, great.
Thank you.
It's amazing what you say when everyone puts race fuel in, coil fuel in. Which you're gonna have one lap to get this right.
Not going well.
Not really. You tell me who the highest pro am is and what time they've done.
Adam, no. Bunny.
Times here.
2:00:566. Danes is on a 2:00:08.
He's pro though.
Oh, he's pro. Simon Underhill's on the same.
Where's Mike Gray?
2:01:00.
Where's Mike Horder?
2:00:09.
Fuck me, man. I don't think I've got that. We shall see. Try hard mode. Definitely not got it now. May as well join Sim Sports now. Jake's left.
Seen.
Yep.
Hello.
Yo.
Should have been Paul.
Does him
drop two and a half? Drop two and a half attempts in split two.
Does him mind if I'm streaming?
Nope.
Cool.
Right. I'll take that. Don't get out qualified by that much. By an Audi and a Mac, I'll take that. Fucking. just so many little mistakes. Like, one lap I messed up turn two, one lap I messed up turn four, you know what I mean? It's just...
I don't know where people are getting 2 minute point fucking nines from in this car at all. Shit. Probably gonna get a drink if I'm gonna be sat here fucking an hour and 45 minutes.
An hour and 45, I thought it was hour 30.
So did I. What a shit this is.
So does that mean we're. Well.
Tyres will be just on the cusp of taking them on that.
What?
Back a sec.
Surely you take tyres every stop. Surely. Stop calling me Shirley. Fuck me. I love that he fucks off just in time to tell me what to do. Cheers, boss.
Missed anything you said because I took out.
Yeah, that's cool. I was just talking about you.
Alright, okay.
Definitely full tank. And tyres at every stop?
No, not tyres at every stop. Definitely not.
Really?
Yeah, definitely not. If you're gonna take them... Take them at... You can either take them at the first one and then try and hold on to them, or you can take them at the second one and have a fast car at the end.
So is it two pit stops?
Yep. Bosch and Oscar both left, where the fuck have they gone?
Not full tank, surely.
No, the first one's going to be 80 litres and the second one's going to be 60.
Uh-huh.
Where's Oscar fucked off to? Oh, the McLaren channel.
Guess so. Makes sense, he's driving the Macca.
Yeah. Yeah.
You don't think 70 and 70 then, no?
No.
Not worth it.
Okay.
You want to have as light a car as possible at the end.
Right.
It's going to be tyres at some point, I think, in this car.
Tyres every stop's faster.
Tyres every stop?
Yeah.
You sure?
This track kills the tyre, mate.
Yeah, I didn't think it'd be every stop.
Any new surface track fucks the car.
I can, mine are set on automatically anyway, so fucking, I've just got to take tyres and fuel.
So if he has a pitch and you've got above 70.
Have you not got a mouse anywhere near that you just change it?
I have my scroll wheel map.
Yeah, I have, but it doesn't let me sit on them for some reason.
Best of luck.
That's weird, and you, mate.
I feel really out of place here. Like, just Maccas and Audis around me. Like, oh.
Dan, I'm just going to take them every stop just to be safe. Like you said, it's fucking more important to finish this one than anything else.
Yeah.
It's faster, it's miles faster at the end.
Yeah, I was thinking of either taking them at the first one or taking them at the second one, depending on where I am. I don't think I'm taking anyone near anywhere as much out the tire as anyone else is.
Ah, oh, fuck, here we go. All the best.
Yeah, you too.
Where's Andy?
Did Andy call?
Pit lane start, I think.
No.
Oh, yeah, it may be pit lane. Yeah, we're green early.
Get a fucking Wilton Mill boot move if you can.
You in the way?
Yeah, I just fucking mugged my car and down the inside.
Nice.
Cheeky bastard. Oh! Dirty wanker.
What's up?
Just John shutting the door in my face. Go on, Morgan, you can cut through me. You can be the cannonball. I need to get fucking moving now. Done it again.
Just chill.
I'm cool.
Fucking just... hour and 45 minutes.
Yeah.
Just sit behind them till they crash or something, dude.
He's chopping the door in my face though.
Ciao ciao.
Are you driven away or have they crashed?
I'm driving away. He's trying too far, he's like dipping a wheel off the track and stuff.
Oops. Fucking tap somebody.
Yeah, he's fully head cracked now.
Thank you. Yay. Ah, bollocks. Thank you. Everyone alright? Muted.
I just had a little spin. Lost about 10 seconds.
Totally threw me. Sorry.
I give up. Oh dear.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Oh, come on, man.
How are you getting on?
I got a really dry throat, so I was sort of not concentrating, but I'm alright. I gave somebody a tap early on, but I stopped and went to the back of the field.
No, waited. I've done the same. I didn't even get a ZRX for it, I just knocked him wide.
Yeah.
By the time I waited for him to get back in front, about fucking 20 cars had gone past.
Mm. Slowly moving forward though, 36.
So I'm 27. I'm trying to catch Ethan Bass, so I just lost 6 tenths in the first sector or something.
Jesus. I'm getting that wrong. I'm getting the last corner of complex wrong. I'm definitely finding the car getting slippier.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Got about 5 laps till we pit.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
don't think Josh would have three tyres if he's at the front.
Bastard.
How are we going on?
26. Okay. I was going to say you'd take your tyres, but I see you've got purple, so I'm going to take that as no.
I'm in so much agony right now.
Why?
Fucking shoulder, mate. Left shoulder. As soon as I know that in the last sector, as soon as I try and load up into the last sector, my fucking arm gives way nearly.
Don't you feel too quick then?
I have done. That's why I know in that lap I'm slow, I went to that. My best off, I've got 4 attempts as well. Fucking killing. It's been one of those, like, you know, I've bulletproof relentless stints.
Yeah.
I've not dropped half a tenth, Austin.
Wish I could say the same.
Utterly blew it.
What's up?
Just chasing Matty. Just trying too hard in the slow stuff.
Just spinning, or are you still going?
Huh?
You still going, yeah?
Yeah. You in the pits?
No, not yet.
Still got 2.8 laps if you're with.
3.2.
Thank you. What are you doing, man? Go, you twit. Clear on the
lap.
Yep, snap.
I'm not taking tyres, I don't think. Maybe a pit box, maybe as soon as you come in the pit lane, Chris.
Yep, yep, thank you. So far, no little wavy man. Oh, he's right up this end.
Ah, should you take tyres. Front's at 57.
Oh dear.
The lead is fitting now.
So I'm going to pit as early as I can now and change tyres when my fuel starts to run out.
Yeah.
I got filled up my chuff, I'm just going to mute for a sec.
Mm-hmm.
Go!
Ooh.
McFarlane's on his short fuel once again to get the lead, bless him.
Look at me, mummy, I am the champion! A little bit too shallow.
Oh, nice. Fucking Roberts resends it when I'm lapping him.
Clear.
Oh no, this again. Jesus.
I need someone to watch if Ross takes tyres in the pits.
Shit.
Morgan.
Next one, mate. Come on, man, go! Come on, Oscar. Fuck me, man. Is Dan still muted? Fuck. I've got to hope what Dan said was right and put 60 litres in. Sketchy. Thank you. Just bring it in this lap, play it safe. Safe. Dear, oh dear. Fucked up far too much speed there. Oh, fuck me, Dan, please be right. That's way too much fuel. Well, it's in there. Ah. Gutted. Terrible. Dear, oh dear. Come on, man. Not fast enough. It's a 1X. Oh. Neat. Oh shit. Where are you going? That's weird.
Car right. Clear.
Off car. Knew that was going to happen. Said that last lap, didn't I? Christ. It's a barge. Hey, fuck. Oh shit, sorry Tom.
Clear.
core.
Hello?
Alright.
The fuck happened to Discord? I got like kicked out halfway through the race.
Oh, did you?
Ah, it sounded like it put me in an AFK channel. So in my pit stop, I like alt tab to try and like drag myself back up.
Yeah.
The Discord had completely gone down.
Mate, I just got a 1x after the flag passing one of the fucking 50 boys.
Oh, what, were you on 0x the whole time?
No. Christ, no, I've got 15.
Alright, yeah, I'm on 16.
I had a rough time, man. Not rough, but just slidey. 34th.
That's not too bad.
Mate, I thought I was going to do better than that. I was up in the 20s and I was, you know, that on my last set of boots, I had too much fuel in. Well, I had 4 or 5 laps too much fuel in because I put 69 in just to be safe.
So I only finished 23rd.
I just couldn't feel it. That last set of tyres, I know they're all the same, but it just felt like it was doing weird things. It just felt like it was ploughing on everywhere.
That was my mistake. So, if Dorka told me this set, he told me max front camber. So I left it on max front camber. It was an hour and 45 minute race. Max front camber lasts about 2 laps.
Oh, Christ.
So I didn't take tyres in the first stint. I finished the stint with 8% of my front left tyre.
Oh, Jesus.
8%. Oh, fuck, I forgot to see the replay. Bunny spun it up the inside of me on the last lap. It's funny as fuck.
Bunny spun quite a few times, mate. He binned it in front of me. Who's that doing donuts?
I don't know. Fucking quit by accident. It was good fun, though.
Well, Josh won, so that must be Ross. No, because Ross isn't in the...
Oh, shit. Josh done well to win that.
Yeah, that'd be him as a bit of a pig, huh?
If Dorka had McFarlane pitted way earlier than him to get a massive undercut. Mr. Mangan, well done.
I must have lost about 15 seconds.
Oh no, it's Chris Danes that's doing donuts on the fucking...
I just tried to get out of the fucking... Wait, yeah, I tried to make sure I got out of the way fucking of everyone.
Oh man.
Oh, I need to go for a pee, give me 10 seconds.
Oh, I do beg your pardon. Yeah, this was it.
That was difficult. Did you take tyres, Oscar? I went out on max front camber, like bell end. And when I pitted the first time, I'd 53%. And I forgot to check it before I could, like, before it was too late. So I came in after the first double on 8% on my front left tyre. So bad, I was like 3 seconds of lap off.
I had some right good battles with Matty.
Did you?
Yeah.
He got disconnected, didn't he?
He did. I was gutted when I saw it because our pit timings were slightly different, so we'd have cut, once he'd pit, he'd have come back out right next to us. I was well fucking gutted. McLaren's ridiculous.
It was good to see how many different strategies there were in that race.
I nearly took Bennett.
Josh has to make himself sound like a prick in the interview, doesn't he?
I wasn't listening. Oh no, it wasn't Bennett nearly took it. It was you, Oscar.
No, it wasn't you. It was your man, Matt Draycott.
No, I when yous were all overtaking me, coming out of Complex, there was, who was it on the outside of me? Simon Field in the boosted Merc.
Oh, I remember this, yeah.
Yeah,
That didn't really cost me any time.
Okay, cool. Sorry, bud. It's just he was on the outside, and I'd sort of held back and given him room, and then he kind of, he came in and went back out, and I thought, oh, I better fucking slow up more. And then Matt nearly pinned me in the bum. And you were right behind me. I was just like, fuck off, everyone, leave me alone. Go away.
you were battling with Matt. And we're coming into, I don't even know the names, the second last corner, like the chicane.
Yeah.
And you were ahead by like half a sec, like a couple of car lengths or whatever. But he like lost his under braking and like jammed on. And like it was either, like he literally came to a stop and I nearly creeled into the back of him. So I had to lock the car and lost it.
Jeez.
10 seconds, just the car cut out. And then I had Christian, like, 0.4 behind me. And this fucking Steve Burke guy.
Yeah.
This won't let me pass. And then we come into the arena section, in turn 3 or whatever, the first right-hander. And, he like tries running around my outside, like I go the inside and then he's like tries defending on the outside.
Oish.
So I just come the really slow left, like the hairpin. I just stopped and he nearly ran into the back. Jesus, Josh, a 26 incident.
Fuck hell.
McLaren is so fucking scary. Oh my god, I must have lost, like I lost about 10-15 seconds behind from backmarkers, but I lost at least another 10 just from like the car just trying to kill me, like completely random points. Like you just turn in a higher gear, so like you'd have more push and the car just, the front just grips and the rear just goes nah.
Oh.
Oh, I must have had 3 moments where I was full opposite lock, just like hoping the car doesn't like loop fully.
or again we fall back?
Me, sorry.
Alright.
I'm just requesting a cup of tea.
Just requested a cup of tea.
I forgot to turn the bloody thing on when the race started, so the first couple of laps every straight, I was like, well, not the first few, I left it a few laps, and then I was just like mashing the remote control trying to get the fan on, but of course with the gloves on, no chance. So fucking come on! Sweating my man titties off. Oh gosh. What are we moaning about here? Quite a lot of people seem to have had problems with Discord.
Yeah, the whole thing went down.
That'll explain why when I was like, Dan, fuel, Dan, what are we doing? Dan, fuel, Dan.
Yeah. Are you still in the session?
Yeah.
Go to the white flag lap and watch my onboard into the old last corner.
23rd, wasn't it?
Some of that, I don't know.
Yeah.
Just, I'm wait, racing with Bonnie, I just want to see what happens, because I forgot to watch it back.
Hmm.
For fuck's sake, Oscar. It's a flashing light.
How many laps did we do in the end?
50?
Hmm.
Why?
Yeah, no. 50, yeah, 51.
Yeah, Ben.
Oh, I didn't realise you can actually get punches in this.
Well, I didn't either.
End of the straight, literally for 15 laps I was fucking proper slow. And then, end of the straight, I braked and the fucking thing just pirouetted and fucking had a blowout. Got
did
going
you
again.
Did
it
you
said
kind of the whole repairs. Thing without tyres?
No. I took tyres on the first stint.
Christ.
So how the fuck did I not manage two tyres?
Mate, I done the first double stint on a set of tyres and my front ended up at 8%.
We changed tyres twice?
No, once.
Oh, once.
But I double stinted the first one.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Ahead of the last one.
I changed tyres at the first one, but I couldn't believe it. Are you in the session still?
No, I wish I was.
I just said to Pete, just make a video and put
it
in.
Are you still
doing
it? I don't know.
Nah, he said he'd make a video.
Did you find it, Chris?
No, it gets to lap 32 and then it stops rendering you.
Alright. I will admit, I was like sitting on the flashing lights for about 20 seconds behind him.
<'Cause>, he has actually just been not one there for 20 seconds.
Because,
how was your car, Oscar?
Oh my god.
Oscar, just say if you focused as much on driving as you did for watching me flash, maybe you'd have been a bit faster.
Oh no, I'm not saying that, that's too far.
I would, but I'm a fucking admin, so I'd get bollocking.
I must have nearly died. I mean, oh.
What's he saying, see, go off.
I I must have lost. I must have went full opposite lock at least three times. Nobody wants to do with consent.
Anyway, I've got to come off, so.
Speak to you soon.
Know what effect of
tonight then?
Litland woke up, so.
Alright, no worries.
I'll text you if anything changes.
Alright, no worries.
I doubt it. Jump on tomorrow though if you want.
Yeah, nice
one. Alright, I'll text you if anything changes. See you later.
See you later, mate. Oh, rubbish.
Uh-oh, I hear John Roberts has completely backed out of that CQR message.
Yeah.
Prick.
Remember, I'm streaming. Not that MD will watch it, but you know what I mean.
You really need to stop streaming when the fucking race finishes, Chris.
No, because I'm watching epic replays of epic overtakes of my fucking macho moments, and I only had one in the whole race, so don't deny me. What?
You're worse than a fucking woman.
Josh. Shut up! What do you know?
Josh is a little snake. I asked him at the start of the race, are you taking tyres for each stop? And he was like, oh yeah, of course.
Yeah, he said that to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when he was desperate to find out what Ross did, because Ross changed his strategy, didn't he?
Yeah. I don't know how Ross...
Oh, I don't know how Ross didn't win then.
Yeah, he should have won that. Josh should not have won in that car.
No. Ross, with that massive undercut he had, how did he not at least come out of the pits in front of Josh?
I feel like I would have been right there if I just hadn't made mistakes. Yeah, you got to slow down at cops, and it, you know, like, some corners when you get a slow down, it's like, it's just a straight or whatever.
Yeah.
And it goes up quickly, but like, cops, you're going into Maggots and Beckets, so literally you can be going at like quarter speed and it'll still won't lower the time.
Yeah.
I must have lost about 5 seconds when it like starts up 1.4.
I got, you know, the one on the left as you come out of Maggots and Beckets.
Oh yeah.
I got that one. That shafted me.
What's the next track?
Suzuka.
Road America.
Oh, fuck that.
If it was going to be Suzuka, I'd be crying.
Fucking hate Suzuka.
I love the track. It's probably my favourite track, but I just cannot drive. This car is just going to hate me. Josh should just dominate that.
Oh, yeah. But it'll change to the Audi a bit. Bond's to like 2 laps to go. Bond was trying to get that.
What happened to Foggy?
I don't know.
Something happened.
One of the XVR cars had came past it at the start of the race and it was just smoking. No, I saw Foggy at the end though. I'm sure.
Well, he went from 3rd to 5th. So something,
okay. Wrong end of the grid for me, sorry Oscar.
He went from 3rd to 5th, but I think Bun was involved in some way. Because he was pulled over.
Are you still in the session, Oscar?
Nope.
Next endurance is at Daytona.
Yay!
Oh, yes. I'm going to enjoy that.
That's fucking ridiculous, man.
The chicane will be scary.
Oh, yeah.
What's he talking about then? Not talking about the lights.
Christian.
I read a thing that Pirelli had to scrap all the tires.
Yeah, they did.
Oh, jeez.
But they don't recycle them. They use them in incinerators.
Yeah, they were just like, should have donated them to fans or something.
I think they can't do that because they're afraid the teams will buy them.
True.
Cut. Get access really to them at the track.
Cut them in half, innit?
Perry, what would you do with a big tire? Like, they couldn't have, you could fall.
Mate, make a swing, what were you on about?
I'll just put it on my car.
On the roof rack, sell it to VW owners for the roof racks.
Or like if you have like a Jeep Discovery or Pajero or something, just Pirelli P10 at the back door. What happened to Foggy, Josh?
Ran out of fuel twice.
He ran out of fuel?
Yeah. Well, because him and McFarlane do that stupid thing. The issue is you can take less. It's like they can only put in a certain amount. Ross's tyre started to go, so he came in early as well.
I thought Ross tried to get an undercut.
The gap. I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, because I was there looking like, how did Foggy jump me like 6 seconds? He took tyres as well.
Foggy was fucking quick when I was playing him.
I made some things.
Oh, so did I.
Happy to win. I was just happy to be McFarlane in the worst car.
I there was about four times, Josh, where like you were on hangar and I was like coming onto it and I was like, alright, Grant, I took like 0.2 out of Josh, and then I come into Stowe and the car would just try and murder me.
It's the final sector. It was turn 1, 2, 3 and the final sector when BMW made all this time.
Yeah. Like you and Foggy were both pulling 2-3 tenths
in that final split, and then maybe a tenth in split one, maybe two, depending if you had the line right.
Yeah, and then me and Ross had just really like cops. Me and Ross had like gained like two.
Yeah, so you had Maggots and Beckers and stuff. You guys caught us. Oh, bad fault.
Yeah.
Fucking Robert needs to shut up, man. He fucking nearly killed me.
Yeah.
He tried to resend it.
No. What the fuck was Ethan Bass doing with you and McFarlane?
Oh, he nearly killed me.
What was he doing?
There's so many people who let McFarlane and Foggy through and start defending and resending on me. I'm like, what are you all doing?
Yeah, he, Carl Jacquelet. Why he resented you.
Carl Jacquelet spun twice in front of me.
Do you know, I've been behind that Carl twice now, and he lags, he proper glitches out on screen.
Yeah.
And gives you a massive performance spike.
The worst thing about the McLaren is if someone spins in front of you and you
you change and deviate in any way, shape or form, you say?
Yeah, if someone spins in front of you and you like hit the brakes to like slow down, like if you don't perfectly lay off the brake or like come on the brake and like slowly come off the front, like you'll spin with them. Like you're just, it's like you monkey see, monkey do. You're like,
yeah,
you see them dying. And you're like, I will replicate this.
The funniest part about this is Evdoka's better driver than Foggy. Evdoka crashed turn 2 on lap 1.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he spun. Better driver, Foggy. I was trying so hard that race. Literally, I was like, there was nothing else left in this car. Nothing. I still want it to be me, Foggy, Ben, Ross, because that'll be even more salt because the Merc's being.